Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. Game for you today, Sporting Gijón, and they play Real Madrid. It's the first chance to see Paul Pogba at his new club, the French star who's played in England and Italy.
Well, I think they realised what a good talent, what a fantastic prospect he was at Manchester United, and he's gone on to prove that in the years since.
Well, it's the Pole who guarantees the goals, Robert Lewandowski, who makes his first appearance today.
Well, he was a top striker at Borussia Dortmund. He wasn't Bayern Munich. The fans will be hoping he can just continue in that vein here. Many times they've been just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
A few changes for Real Madrid. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Paul Pogba starts, making his debut. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
Lovely day of the season, right? Extra twist into this one because the two teams are coming together with...
Lewandowski, this could be shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. The shot's on. But he clears the danger. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Marcelo. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. It's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Real Madrid are odds on in this one. Attacking now. Carmona. Going to cross it. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. So it's the big day for the manager. Competitive match with his new team.
Yeah, he's bound to be nervous, isn't he? Because you want to get off to a good start.
It's a real skill. Now, Rodriguez. The break is definitely on. Ronaldo! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. Great stop. Ronaldo! Terrific stop! And ball's gone again. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Ronaldo. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Maybe on another day, he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
The referee's had enough of this. Out comes the card. Off the crossbar. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
It's a debut for Paul Pogba today, and he's now undergone 45 minutes of this examination under scrutiny, of course, of many, including... Everyone's...
Spinoza
on the home bench, a substitute, is clearly getting ready to come on.
The shot's on! A goal!
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful. Restart.
Ronaldo! And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
Good look here, again, via the replay of the goal. One team really...
Nil, Celta de Vigo, 3. Real Betis, 1. Villarreal, 1. Sporting Gijón, 0. Real... La Liga, Barcelona 2, Malaga 1. Real Madrid 1, Real Betis 2. Real Sociedad 1, Real Sporting Gijón 1.
Hello to you all, Alan Smith is with me. Espanyol in this match today.
It's been scored by Soldado. There seemed to be no danger, but...
Carias! Very good stop here. And this is a goal! And a goal for Espanyol.
Well, sometimes, as a defender, you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
That has opened the score. Ronaldo. Oh, and that's a penalty. Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
And scores from the spot.
You could say it was a good height for the keeper, but it's finished up in the corner. Well done.
He's giving it straight to the opposition.
Rodriguez,
well saved.
He's kept it out.
Well, everything to play for in the second half will reach.
There's good progress with this attack.
This much harder into the top line.
It's Real Madrid with the...
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Caicedo.
That's a fantastic goal.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
A wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Very good game, 3-2.
As for Real Madrid, their next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Granada in the next match in La Liga. I can't see them facing too many problems in this one. Easy for them.
As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
The goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead, and the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Pass, and the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Classic save by the way, but made inroads into the enemy territory.
And yes,
Fuentes.
And the referee brings it to a halt.
The inquest is almost starting now, so soon after the final whistle.
On Villarreal 3, Espanyol 3, Real Madrid 2.